I've sacrificed my
watch.
Hello, steamer Waimarie. Waimarie. Shortly, we will depart from the riverboat wharf on our cruise up the Whanganui River. On board the vessel are two unisex toilets, one on either side of the vessel behind each pedal housing. Refreshments and souvenirs are available in the steamer Waimarie.
Okay, next time.
What lunch?
Next time. You know, I get yourself in. Just didn't have time to, you know, wait for you to make a decision.
Yeah.
Gotta feed you.
Probably maybe the next time when she gets married or something.
Slow stern.
I don't know.
Oh, boy. We might.
Oh, hey.
Oh, now Bruce. Just up there, you can just see the edge of a burgundy coloured house.
Not cool, thank you.
The next one, you can just see the roof. You'll see if we get out. It's really like a reef going for about 10 minutes.
Yeah.
Can you check it out?
Get him on the boat, you $30 thing, that was awesome.
Enough to pull, thank you.
Oh, really?
Okay.
Thank you.
coming from the profits of the industries here in 1955. A top 10 railway in Wallabiki run on weekends in Holland. The go-karts and bumper bikes. And the Sevens can have fun on the kitty cat. Up ahead is the Dublin Street Bridge. Trams operated from Aramohu from the late 1870s, and for years people campaigned for a bridge from Dublin Street so the trams could cross the river to the fast-growing suburb of Waimarie East. Finally, the Dublin Street Bridge, complete with tram lines. visible from the river are the remains of a wood kiln on the side of State Highway 4. The kiln was a state.
On a paddle steed.
Yeah.
Well, I call it, it's...